think Chip Lindsey got one on that one.
Carry on hit by Daron Payne.
Daron Payne doesn't usually get a lot of stats because he's eaten a lot of blockers up front.
Guy right here, Micah Fitzpatrick.
Pressure again. Big fella spun around, throws a desperation ball. That's got to be intentional grounding. Got nowhere near the line of scrimmage. Daron Payne goes left. Nothing.
Johnson sets in the slot. Backside heat and batted down, incomplete.
Field.
Look what was waiting on him. Daron Payne.
The bootleg just has not worked a single time tonight.
Chubb. Nothing. Spun down by Payne.
Down second time today.
Empty backfield on first down. Watson. Pressure and sack. Flooding in there was big Daron Payne, the nose guard.
Was deflected at the line of scrimmage as he was trying to get Hunter Renfro on the crossing route underneath.
He told that Alabama declined the penalty and they might get a fumble recovery.
Walked out.
Michelle makes a cut but cannot escape. Daron Payne, the big 300 pounder again, showing the quickness.
Because of all the things they do.
As they try to run with Deer on second and six. And drop the ball. Let's see who's on it. Alabama might have it. They do.
They're doing it right now.
Second and two. Pressure, and it's a turnover. Big boy Daron Payne with the ball. How about it?
Etling again. Pocket now starting to collapse, and he's going down, and it's Daron Payne bringing it. The Payne, that is.
Against Bama. They will keep it on the ground this time with Wilkins and Daron Payne able to make the tackle.
Kick one from this length. They hand it off to Williams. He is stopped. Daron Payne, the nose man, with the hit.
This was the look that scored the touchdown. This time they give it to Michelle up the middle and nothing doing. The Tide rise up and stop him a yard short.
Nothing is there. That was Daron Payne and Company.
So to Ron Payne. Yeah, this is their goal line set.
They're going to throw it to him. Pass to him.